I feel lucky to have lived to this age, Goldberg said on Monday's episode of The View as she reflected on the fact that she outlived her brother. Whoopi Goldberg is remembering her late brother as she turned 68 on Monday. The View host rang in her 68th birthday on Monday's episode of the daytime talk show by gifting her fellow co-hosts with some of her favorite things. It is my birthday and I want to get the celebration started, and there's no better way to do that than with one of my favorite things than my Prosecco, Goldberg shared. I didn't know you had to bring gifts when it was your birthday. Sorry, guys, joked Sarah Haynes. Let me tell you why it's important. I think it's important because I feel lucky to have lived to this age, Goldberg began. She continued, I outlived my brother, I'm older than my brother was, and I just feel like I should celebrate and have a good time for all those folks who didn't get to get here. We are very lucky to have you co-host, Sonny Hostin told her. Goldberg's brother, Clyde K. Johnson, died from a brain aneurysm in 2015 at the age of 65, according to Entertainment Weekly. The actress and comedian marked what would have been his 74th birthday in a sweet Instagram post on October 17. Today is my big brother Clyde's birthday and I miss him. Happy birthday, bro, she wrote at the time, adding a throwback photo of the two. Following Goldberg's touching tribute on Monday's show, Haynes, 46, pointed out the cake dolls sculpted in the EGOT winner's likeness. One resembled Goldberg's sister act character, Sister Mary Clarence. What happened in Italy today? It turns out I was honored because an Italian entertainer Rosario Fiorello and singer Mahmoud performed a sister act tribute in honor of my birthday in Italy, Goldberg said. The show is called Viva I Too. The Color Purple star then played a clip of the Italian television show, which featured an ensemble dressed in a nun's habit singing and dancing to I Will Follow Him from the hit 1992 comedy.